Join me next time when our great friend Susan Tassone shows up with her latest book, Day by Day with St. Faustina, 365 Reflections.
And what we found is Day by Day is a very popular dog. There's really kind of a threshold that you kind of stay within the boundaries because it's easy to read and easy to digest. So it's very popular, and I wanted to make sure that the reflections were profound.
That's Susan Tassone. She's next time on Bookmark.